Thanks, Lats. Evening, everybody.
Right there.
Tidy over, that's amazing.
That's well wide.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Australia are now 4 for 284.
Wait.
Australia needed someone to stabilise the innings and push on to a higher score. They'll be disappointed. Was a good innings. A shame it couldn't go any further. Australia, 5 for 284.
Wait.
Yep.
Not a bad shot, that. Good running. That's three. England take a wicket in that over.
Out for that one. That was well worth asking the question. Loud shout.
The umpire has a look, but not out is their decision. Plays a square drive off the back foot this time.
Right there.
A tidy over. It's a maiden.
Wait. Yep.
Oh, very nice there from Broad.
Catch it!
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good effort. Four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that, and that's four. Australia will be very happy with that over. Their score moves to 5 for 297. Broad coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far. Good shot, good timing, and that gets to the boundary, four runs.
Well, he played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here?
Wait.
Added in that over. Australia 5 for 301. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Good shot.
That's a good boundary.
The batsman's looking in good form judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do?
Right there.
That one.
Gets the better of the batsman. Australia move to 5 for 305.
Wait. Wait!
Plays and misses. Thank you.
Well bowled. That's a maiden over.
Waiting.
Misjudged that and takes a hit on the body.
Yes.
Not a bad shot that. And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Ah, good shot. Nice fielding there. Good return.
Two runs added. End of the over. Australia, 5 for 309. Australia will be looking to avoid any late wickets in this final over of the day. Oh, super work there.
Good work out there on the boundary.
Waiting.
This has been some good bowling. A wicket maiden.
And that's the final over. We'll return soon to the run station.
Marcus.
Well bowled.
Yes.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
And he's off the mark with that one.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great fielding there, on target despite the distance, and two runs added. Ends the over. Australia, 6 for 313. Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Wait on. Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Yes.
Nice stroke there.
Four runs there, super shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Three more to the score. Australia are now 6 for 324.
Wait on. Wait.
Tries to drive that, but missed times.
Keeper had to dive, but takes it safely.
And he just lets that go through. Wide call.
That's not the length to bowl to this batsman, or any batsman.
That's a great stroke. He just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
End of the over, 5 runs coming from it. Australia, 6 for 329. Hook shot. Nicely played. Good effort. 4 runs.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Australia take their score to 6 for 334.
There. No
runs coming from that over. They'll get 3.
Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball.
Australia move on now to 6 for 337. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball.
On. Waiting.
A maiden over there. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the grandstand end.
Yes.
Nice stroke there. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes.
And that's four.
Bowler was punished on that last ball. Didn't know where that was going.
Australia will be very happy with that over. Their score moves to 6 for 346.
Wait there.
times, that one.
Yes, yes.
Ah, good shot.
One bounce, and it goes for four.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Australia make it 6 for 350.
Wait on. Waiting.
Yes.
Good shot. Good timing. Good effort. Four runs.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here. Well, this could be a very expensive over. Take some positives away from that knock.
Australia lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 7 for 354. On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
Yes, yes.
Not getting past that fielder.
Yes.
Not a bad shot, that.
Smash that to the boundary. Nice four.
Ends the over. Australia, 7 for 358. wanted to get a bit more there. One wicket in that over, and the batsman couldn't add any runs.
Nice in-swinging action there. Good delivery.
Right there.
No runs from that over.
Just a lack of concentration there.
Yep.
On target with that throw, despite the distance. Good running. That's three.
Yes, yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yes.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Committed fielding there to stop four.
Nice fielding there, good return.
They get back for two. Good batting in that over. Australia, 8 for 367. Broad has been bowling well here, comes back on from the pavilion end.
Waiting.
That's got to be close. The whole team running over to celebrate. This one means a lot. Hanscom saw it differently to the umpire. Looks like they think height is the issue. End of the over, no change to the score.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yes, yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Well, the bowler's going to put something a bit extra into the deliveries here, seeing how nervous these 90s are.
Wait.
Swing and a miss. Batsman misjudging that one.
Waiting. Wait there. Yep.
Another really good over there.
Yep.
And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs.
He just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Gone. Good work catching that one. England finally breaking up this partnership, getting...
misses.
Keepers, keepers!
And he's off the mark. England take a wicket in that over. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Wait. Wait. Wait there.
End of a good over. Australia, 9 for 376.